Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn three new vocabulary words: bloom, bunch, vase. Number one is bloom. When a plant blooms, it makes flowers. Roses look so pretty when they bloom. Number two is bunch. A bunch is a group of same things. Bunch of grapes. Number three is vase. A vase is an attractive container where people keep flowers. The vase was filled with such lovely flower. So children, learn these three new words: bloom, bunch and vase. Thank you for listening.